Some get a kick from coke, that's not my bag. I like to keep my dick awoke. Others get a real big boost from a bottle, but can they tell the truth without juice? That's my motto. I know a few who will beg, steal, and borrow just to pop pills like there's no tomorrow. Me, I like to walk in the drug-free zone, smoking a spliff. Please leave my Mary alone. First world entrepreneur, struggler with a stratagem, device, gadget, gimmick with rabbits. My habits vanish them. Extreme sports mogul, hopeful with visions of wheelchair demolition. AK toting senior citizens, spitting at each other for a lifetime supply of Metamucil, a bottle of premium Smirnoff and 7 rubles. Fluff, fluff, and more motherfucking fluff. Excess access to Hollywood is not enough. I want the people inundated with insignificant notions, any kind of trivial dribble that riddles their emotions. Common folk are now more vulnerable than ever. Let's feed them comfort food for thought, knit them a sweater. Whatever makes their poison of choice taste better, add more, and tell them they can now have 4. Some get a kick from coke, that's not my bag. I like to keep my dick awoke. Others get a real big boost from a bottle, but can they tell the truth without juice? That's my motto. I know a few who will beg, steal, and borrow just to pop pills like there's no tomorrow. Me, I like to walk in the drug-free zone, smoking a spliff. So please leave my Mary alone.